Well, the woman accused of shooting and killing her husband and two children in their Tacony home has now been officially charged with murder. 28-year-old Demira Jones was charged last night. The shooting happened Monday night at their home on Hegerman Street. Jones was found in that house with a graze wound to her head, and she is expected to recover.